Alright, I'm back with another Platinum video, and, it's been a bit since I made one, but I'm back, and I have done stuff. So, right away, as you can see, I got all my Pokemon up to 47. And yeah. Also, I found out a new thing I can do. I can speed up. I know it took me this long to find out. But I'm back and I'm going to finally beat this game. This is a place for sleep stuff. Alright. Double battle. Alright. Let's go. Yeah, I get it. Alright. Let's do this. Alright. Big. Also, Anubis learned Dragon Pulse, so that's cool. Speed this up a bit. Oh wow, look, I won. All right. I want to move on and finish this let's play. Next one. Max Elixir. Yep. Of course, it's the last room. So you've come. You've heard my speech, I take it. A big lie, of course. It's true insofar as my intention is to create a new world. But that world isn't for the likes of Team Galactic. I seek an entirely new world, solely for myself. If not, it could never be the complete and perfect world. You've seen my minions of Team Galactic. You yourself must know that they're uniform, useless, and complete. I know why you're here. I can sense it in. about the Lake Trio, correct? You want to save them. I no longer have any need for them. I am finished with them. If your heart aches to save them, go right ahead. I couldn't care less. It will save me the trouble of disposing of them. But I must say, you are a remarkable specimen. Those Pokemon have nothing to do with you, do they? But still you came to rescue them out of pity. Such pitifully useless emotions. I didn't read the rest of that. Okay. Pity, compassion are products of the weak, called the human heart. You were compelled to come here by such... Yeah. I'll make you regret paying heed to your heart. Alright, here we go, Cyrus. This ain't a good matchup. That's a one shot. Yeah, I get it. Come on. All right. I want Nemesis to gain XP. I'm gonna do that. Close combat. I'm gonna be using speed up a lot, by the way. Just to let you know that now. Let's go, Nemesis. This shouldn't be a one shot for a Crobat. Oh, not even close to me. I'm just gonna go for it. Of course it's a... Screw you, Corbin. Alright, let's end out at 10. I'm going to get Nemesis leveled up and evolved. Through this. I hate confusion. This. Alright, it's out. Alright. His last Pokemon. I don't have any, I have nothing to counter flying types. Starlord's the only one not weak to flying. Revive on Nemesis for the third time. Close combat. Hey look, we did it. We won against Cyrus, again. I see you are indeed strong. And the basis of your power is your compassion towards Pokemon. How wasteful. Such emotions are but mere illusions. And like all illusions, they fade over time until death banishes them forever. That is why I have abandoned all emotions as useless sentimentality. But that doesn't matter. I doubt you will ever understand my position. That said, I recognize that you are strong and courageous to come along. This is your reward. Hey, Master Ball. Thanks. Nice. Master Ball is the ultimate Pokeball. Ain't got any Pokemon without fail. It's not anything he requires. Unlike you trainers, I do not make Pokemon my friends or partners. Unlike other Team Galactic members, I do not use Pokemon's tools. Instead, I make power Pokemon my own. Okay, pal. You wish to save Pokemon from the lake. Take the warp panel ahead. I'm off to Mount Cornet. I will ascend the mountain to its peak where destiny awaits me. It is there that I will create my new world. Hey, cool. I don't have any potions. Ah, that's good enough. Alright, let's breed the trio. This is the wrong thing. Yo, forest store. Feel awful about what we did. This experiment went too far. I'm not sure if I can stomach what Master Cyrus plans. I feel too sickened to say anything. But that thing we made, what is it all going to be used for? You see, sealed inside, it appears to be suffering. That is squeezed shut. Sup? You came all the way here, just to save some Pokemon. Though it's nothing new, I can't say I understand our boss. Why would he let a kid like you come and go freely? We, Team Galactic, take all that we need and eliminate what we do not. But anyway, you've taken the trouble to come. Let me welcome you. Zero payback for your insult. For your insulting me at. Consider it payback for your insulting me at. Okay. Either I'm dyslexic or that was just like translation error. So. Shadow Claw time. None of my Pokemon can take a hit. The only one is Fate. Doesn't have any fruit, so this is super effective. Let's go. It'd be great if I had a psychic type right about now. Of course I got poison. Why wouldn't I get poison? My luck is not great. Alright. Speed up again. Are you kidding me? I hate you. Everything about you. Bro, toxic bro. Of course I get poisoned, he does so much damage, and of course, I hate this game, so stupid. Saturn, even Cyrus, fall to a mere child. I don't care, dude, I just want to get my nemesis to his final form. Our boss crafted the red chain from the crystals he took from three Pokemon. He's gonna try and capture the legendaries with the red chain. Alright, let's go. Finally gonna get out of here. How much XP do I need? A nemesis. Watch as I... Alright, fair enough. Speed up's gonna be very helpful. Okay, Thor. Alright, we go in the Mount Coronet. By the way, I don't know how to get through Mount Coronet, so yeah. I'm not sure if I need HMs. Most likely, I do. There we go. Agumon, the HM slave. Alright. Floodian Nemesis. Let's do this.
3,000 years later.
Is Mount Coronet? Ah, it is. I see. Let's go, oh god, protein. I'm pretty sure this is the way. Wait. Dang it. I tried. Yeah, I figured. Nice. Nice, escape, bro. The second half of this video is me just trying to get to the top of the mountain. How get to top? Hey, rock slide. Something's broken up there. That could have been bad. Looker. Observe, if you will, that hole. There was once a cave painting that had blocked the way to the summit. But the wall, it is no longer there. It lies in pieces, do you see? Ever since the three Pokemon of the lakes have been captured, something terrible is happening. But what exactly, I do not know. But there it is. But there's but one cause, Team Galactic Cyrus. And now we are all caught up now. To the next step, you are trained enough to advance. Are you trainer enough to advance? Show me, if you will. You can relax now. You see, I don't understand. As are the commander, Cyrus, too naturally. Team Galactic is beyond my reach. Please, if you must, stop them. For you are able. All I can do now is give you this. It's a little something I obtained in investigation. Black flute. Okay. Alright. Well, there's stuff up here. Does this lead anywhere? I got a star piece. You have seen me defeat these guys multiple times. Easy. There it is. And again. Let's go, bro. Stardust. Oh yeah, I need waterfall. I'm getting more star pieces, so that's more money, at least. I have a repel on. One down. Of course I'm poisoned. Why wouldn't I be poisoned? Okay. There it is. I missed. Careful, restore. It's fine. And I don't have any helium. Fantastic. I'm the smartest man on the face of the earth. Yeah, it's good. Stupid poison! Oh, I hate. Oh, berry. I have poison. There we go. Put another repel on. Wait, there's a hole down there. Thank you. there. Save and then we'll end it off there. Because this video is getting pretty long. Alright. Yeah. Hopefully you enjoyed this video, Pokemon Platinum. We didn't make it to the top of Mount Coronet because I could not find this thing for the life of me. And yeah. Anyway. So yeah, hopefully you enjoyed. And if you did, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, all that stuff. You already know all that. And yeah, watch my tier list video I made last time about Excel Resource characters. Anyway, yeah, that's going to be it for this video, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.